Yeah, that's right. First we're just like, oh God, make me not thank you so much.
The moment that I realized that I could be an animator was when we went to Disney World when I was in second grade.
Oh, sure.
The first movie I remember seeing was Robin Hood. I've always really loved the villains.
I knew since I was 5 years old I wanted to work at Disney, be an animator at Disney. It's awesome, it's so cool.
How do you describe what you do to people who have no idea what you do?
As a supervisor, we translate what the director wants to the animators.
But our job extends out to much more than that, where we almost are liaisons to other departments and cross-departmental communication, especially in the character building process, where we actually start building these guys up from the ground up.
Right. I have some concerns.
These characters are touched by, what was our crew, 70-odd people?
We had 68 animators, 7 crowd fix, 5 supervisors, 1 head of animation, 1 mark hen.
To all trying to animate one character and make him look like he was all animated by the same person.
We have so many characters. How are we going to create specificity? And so we thought, okay, how can you describe a character via, you know, a few descriptive words?
Honey lemon? Go-go? Wasabi?
I spilled wasabi on my shirt 1 time, people!
And then from there, it was time to do a bit of an experiment. Walk through a door and sit down in a chair. You know, and how are we going to make sure that each one of them moves in a distinct way, not just looks differently?
When I was doing the hero test, I had my younger brother, Jordan, who was in town, who sort of embodies hero in a way. And I was like, all right, you're kind of sloppy. Come here and sit down in this chair. I'm just going to record you. And he did this little thing where he kicked the chair to scoot it to meet to his bum.
Butt.
And I thought, wow, that's actually a really unique thing that feels like kind of a little more unkempt, sloppy kind of energy.
It gives a little texture to the animation.
It gives a little texture, too. Yeah.
If I don't go to this nerd school, I'm going to lose my mind.
How do I get in?
You guys all have brothers?
Yeah.
That's why I got into this movie, was that relationship with Tadashi. That was some of the most fun stuff that I got to pull from my childhood, when Tadashi takes Hiro's head and kind of like ruffles his hair and kind of pushes him away. And that was me and my brother, 100%.
I mean, he's this father figure to Hiro, but he is still on that brother level.
No. I was just going to tell you that your fly was down the whole time.
What?
It's Aunt Cass. A lot of the things that we did early on was having her handle a bunch of different things and then try to incorporate that sort of easygoingness. Of course, Maya Rudolph brought those wonderful comedic moments.
Special dinner tonight. I'll whip up some chicken wings, you know, with the hot sauce that makes her faces numb.
And I didn't know it was happening until these guys kind of pointed it out, that she started to just look like my wife.
She did.
Maybe, I don't know, I find her face very appealing, so then I naturally had to.
That's a very good thing to say and have recorded for all
you
time.
You got that?
Yeah.
Go-Go is essentially a female Clint Eastwood.
That's it.
The speed demon, adrenaline junkie.
Yeah. She's not trying to be sexy. She's not trying to be anything. She's just purely confident in who she is.
That's because no one's done it before. Zero resistance, faster bike. But not fast enough.
Wasabi.
But he's got a lot of neuroses. He's deathly afraid of germs and very much fears for his own life. And that was a big change from what was originally what we were going for in the cafe experiment also, because he was more cool, zen guy.
He was much larger, yeah. He lost about, what, 125?
Once Damon Wayans Jr. came on, he just lent himself in the range.
Because you'll be dancing with these. Hand over the mask or you'll get a taste of this.
And a little bit of that.
Is that all you got?
Oh, you got that too?
And Honey, she's just, she's a close stalker.
Right.
You know, she really gets in your face.
I've heard so much about you!
And it's really genuine and sweet, but she's also this, like, chemistry genius.
Whiz, yeah.
Oh my gosh, hi! You're gonna love this! Ta-da! It's pretty great, huh?
You know, the way Honey holds herself in her test very much dictated how she was gonna move in the film.
She is that positive, glass half full kind of girl.
I told you we'd make it!
And Fred, he is just this guy who lives by comic books.
Right, the movie catches up with Fred.
I have a theory.
TJ, what he provides, these one-liners that are animation gold.
But she says that's not science.
It's really not.
Yeah, and I guess the shrink ray I asked Wasabi for isn't science either, is it?
Baymax was really interesting because the mantra that we had with him was unimate, not animate. Keeping everything very still, very symmetrical, and separating out movements. So, you know, like he would turn his head and then wave, or turn his body and then move his head.
Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
The classic 12 principles of animation were kind of thrown out the window. It's like, nope, just hold them still.
There.
And that was the most interesting thing in like rounds and stuff is like people be like, oh, I haven't animated Baymax yet. And we're like, yes.
Perfect. He's done.
You did it.
I love that robot.
Think superhero, it's like, you know, and they're just cool. But then you see kind of a dumpier version in this awesome suit.
Whoa, hold up. Focus. Show them what you got, buddy.
Creating the control of the cafe at first felt like a restriction, but it really made us dig deep and find what those characters would do in that controlled situation.
And it was absolutely necessary on a film with, what, like 13 main characters in a manner of speaking.
It's amazing that they all hold up like that.
They all,
we
planned it, and there is no luck involved at all. You guys did an awesome job. I'm really proud of you.
Thanks, man. You too.
Yeah. Like, la 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 la.